Let's talk about what makes good character design and how you can tell if your character design is good. Recognizable shapes and colors are very important. Think about one of your favorite animated characters, and you'll probably have a color palette as well as shapes that come to mind. A common way to test a design is to squint or add a blur filter to it. Good character designs are generally easy to recognize even when they're out of focus, which is due to both the colors and shapes used. I know good color palettes are tricky to understand, and color choices for me are mostly instinctive, but I'll definitely do a color palette video at some point. Another thing to keep in mind is that when you are designing multiple characters to go together, you especially have to keep each one distinctly different. A great example of this is Carl and Russell from Up. Carl is mostly square, sharp shapes, and Russell is very circular. Carl's color palette is somewhat bland and dull, while Russell's is very colorful. This leads to my last point, which is that your character design should be very intentional. Like Carl and Russell, their appearance should reflect what kind of person they are.